Watch it.
That's what the love of money does.